Friends, today I am going to show you how to draw a beautiful scenario.